Hey, what is going on, kings and queens? Royal Ghillie here from Team Royal Gaming. Today, I just thought, do something fun, you know? Fuck it, let's just have some fun. I'm gonna be answering some questions from you guys, you know, like I said, just for fun. But before I get into this first question, it would be really awesome. I would just like to thank you from the bottom of my heart in advance, because it'd be really cool if you could click the like button down there and just, you know, help brother out. Help a dude get some likes. But anyways, let's get right into this first question. Jason Wolf wants to know, who is your celebrity crush? Easy question. Easy first question right off the bat. I know who that is. It's your girl Kate Upton. I mean, she's pretty. She's pretty good at being attractive. She's really sexy and, you know, not much else to it. She's Kate Upton, you know. She knows what she's doing, and she does a fucking good job at it, too. JPSMJS says, if you could choose to stay a certain age forever, what age would it be? This is a good question, because, I mean, I haven't really lived through all of the ages. I'm only fucking 16. But I think 21 would be a pretty perfect age. I mean, shit's legal. You're, like, young, you still have, like, that energy, but you're, like, adult, you know, and all of the girls are pretty much at their prime. Like, when girls are 21, they're all pretty fuckable, they're all pretty damn hot. So I'd just be having sex with a bunch of really hot girls, and I'd always have, like, that party, like, really high energy spirit, and, you know, like, you're fit and stuff, and I don't know, 21 would be a good age. I would like being 21 forever. Michael Stevens says, sex after or before marriage? That's a good one. I think if you're going to marry somebody and make like a serious marriage commitment to be with them forever is the commitment, right? You gotta know how they do in the bed. You got to. I mean, you can't just marry them and be like, I'm going to be with you forever. And then the next day, that's the first time you're actually getting really intimate. Nah, fuck that, man. You gotta fuck before marriage. That's just me, though. That's just me, okay? Josh Grogan wants to know, would you kill 100 people to save your best friend, or slowly and painfully kill your friend and save 100 people? Wow. That's deep. No matter what my answer is, it's gonna be pretty fucked up, right? Thinking about it, if I just walked downstairs right now, and the TV was on the news, and it said, 100 people killed in Afghanistan, 200 people, just random, I'd feel bad, right? But I'd go about my day. Nothing would really change. So if this is 100 random people that he's talking about, I would have to save my friend, you know? I mean, it's fucked up, but that's what I would do. Whatever. Andrew Horton, can I even sit here and make a YouTube video while you watch it? Fuck yeah. What do you mean, can you even, Andrew? You misleading faggot. Ah, whatever, okay. Seth Burrow wants to know, can you do the cinnamon challenge? Fuck yeah. Yeah, I can. One sec, I'll be right back. Alright, you know, this is for you guys. This isn't nothing special or anything. I mean, it's cinnamon. It's straight ground cinnamon, right? You know, and I'll really do the cinnamon challenge for you, okay? Watch this. I'll take the cap off. No spoon. Let's go with a little bit right here. See that? All right, that's some... You ready? You ready for the cinnamon challenge? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. UAV online. Fuck yeah, I can do the cinnamon challenge. Sleight of hand. Ah. All down. That's good. That was fucking delicious. Okay. Let's get to the next question, yeah? Okay. Matt Suop, why do your parents hate what you put on YouTube? It's not like you're gonna do it forever. That's right. My parents really don't like the shit that I post on YouTube. I got in trouble like the other week again, and they almost deleted a bunch of videos. But I don't know. Yeah, my parents are pretty strict about my YouTube channel, and it really sucks because I feel like I could reach my full potential, and I would be pretty. I would make really entertaining videos if my parents weren't strict, and you know, I feel like I could go really far with YouTube. But yeah, my parents don't like me posting super inappropriate stuff, and there's nothing I can do about it. I don't think their reasons are that good. They just, something about it. They don't want me to do it. Whatever. Caitlin says, do you love me? Sure. Yeah. Amadas Perswad says, what's your dream three-way? Good question. Oh, okay. Twins? The options here are twins, sisters, or bro it out with your best friend with a girl of your pick. Ma'am, give me two down and dirty twins. Like, you know, fuck it. That would be hot. Like, two hot blonde twins. That would be the dream three-way. Yeah. That's it with the questions. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was whatever. It was fun. That was the purpose, and hopefully you guys had fun. I had fun. But yeah, click thumbs up on the video, and I will see you guys later. I love you all. Thanks for all the support. Okay? See you guys later. Goodbye!